This is research, but it's very much research that is meant to be practical and applied. So in partnership with the county, we developed SASEA, the Safe Route School Early Alert Program, to really think about what schools and communities needed to be safer when they're open. And so we've been working with about 10 elementary schools and 2 childcare sites all around the county to see how well wastewater and surface monitoring works to detect COVID-19 before it becomes an outbreak. And so in the process, we've been working with our partner schools to document everything that we've learned, to develop best practices. And the goal is to create a system that doesn't just work in our 10 pilot partner schools, but can really be implemented around the region, around the state, even around the country, to keep kids all over the country safer at school.
So the idea of SASEA is to detect the presence of asymptomatically infected individuals on school campuses. And one of the ways we do that is by testing the wastewater. It turns out that people who are infected with COVID, even if they don't have symptoms, they shed pieces of the virus in their feces. This is one of our wastewater robots. You can see there's a piece of plastic tubing that goes down, there's a strainer at the end of it, into the wastewater flow for the school. And so every half hour, it turns on its sucking mechanism and pulls a sample out of the flow of the wastewater. Our techs come and retrieve every evening and take it back to the labs at UCSD to test for the presence of COVID.
The initial thought of this concept started with Chair Fletcher of the San Diego County Board of Supervisors and also with the leadership of the San Diego County Public Health Department. This method that we are looking at to implement can be part of many other methods that will again do everything we can to mitigate the risk of transmission and also allow schools to make their decisions in the safest possible manner for their opening.
Our teachers and staff are thrilled to have the monitoring on campus. It gives them peace of mind. They are dedicated to the students, but right now with the risks, it's scary. So having the monitoring on campus really provides peace of mind. They know they're here, they know they're healthy, and they know it's a better situation for the school.